This is the first thing out of your mouth, the first thing they're going to hear from you, and it's got to be strong. It's got to make the audience say, hey! You've got to start your introduction off with a bang!
In 95, my father was still alive. Hip-hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I'd listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my donkey style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, rhyming over and over again. At 13, I had a crew, we flowing hang out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Pow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later, we met again and said, what up? We got to get together, prepare to stage the fuck up. Enterprising or dough making, but we wanna say thanks to you folks for donating. Peace to all the reviews and dope ratings. For those to bend their skull to this till they don't ache in. Thanks to y'all, we gon' keep feasting off and seeing. We gon' keep performing, beat making, feasting for a reason. Peace to all you people, Eastern European, Swedish or Norwegian, Aussie, Asian, even North Korean, France, Germany, US, and the UK.
Og de gjør alt mulig. Alt mulig.